Freddie. OBS doesn't like Freddy Fish, apparently. But we're here anyway. So we're just gonna live with how it looks. We're gonna live la vida loco, you know? You just send the link, because there's actually a few people who probably want to watch this. Okay. Can we see Freddy Fish? Awesome. Is it too loud? Is Freddy Fish too loud?
We'd better get to school soon, Luther.
Freddy Fish is too loud. Test run of this the other day, so that I wasn't stupid on stream. It took me about an hour.
Freddy, did you bring everything you need for school?
Of course I did, Luther. In fact, I'm ready for a great day, and I hope you are too.
Make sure to do all the songs.
I'll race you to school, Freddy.
So that it's nice and worth it for you, Nick.
Where are all the guppies?
We're hiding. The guppies say the school is haunted by a ghost, and that the ghost is stealing their toy.
I saw the ghost, Mrs. Croker. It stupefied me with fear, and then it stole my toy.
Boom! Ah!
Couldn't have been real. There ain't no such thing as ghosts. Luther and I will find that so-called ghost and get back all the toys.
Good luck, Freddy.
Haha, Jasper Core, right there. Song time?
The puppies are scared, their faces are grim. The ghost was just here, and wow, he can swim. It swam through the glass, that's his lightning. He's so miniature, frightening.
my god, it actually ate the paste. That's not good for you. Why do you think so many kids ate paste as kids? Probably because this little octopus just shows up and eats it. That's cool. Oh my god, Illuminati. Illuminati confirmed. Whoa.
A. D. A.
Oh my god, guys.
Why?
Why?
Why? D. E. O. P. L. E.
There we go. Gay people are gay.
Can we erase the chalkboard, Fred?
No. I was gonna say gay people are gay up there now. Oh, we got scissors?
You just never know when a pair of plastic coated safety scissors will come in handy.
Putt putt.
You just never know when a plastic coated pair of scissors will come in handy.
You really don't. Right, Nick?
Ah!
Okay, I'm
hey,
like.
Luther, that was the goal.
You go. You go down, not out.
Hey, you! Stop!
Boom!
Whoa!
Hey, you!
You better look out!
Stop!
I'll be back.
People die when they're
toy.
Killed. Oh my god, people die in there.
Freddy, he almost got away with my Codfish Commando action figure!
Okay,
why
we're gonna have to get the
thingamabobber. Steal kids' toys.
Don't need the life preserver.
Part of the ghost.
Luther, I don't think that ghost wears sheep. Whoever is scaring the guppies is just wearing
knows
a ghost
what's
costume.
I've got it. Let's build a trap to catch that phony.
See? We already have almost everything we need.
Huh?
This is a list of all the things we need to build our trap. We'll just need to get a trident, a diver's helmet, a mock stock Mibblebok whopper bopper, a wheel for the baby buggy, and a pulley for
a
trap to be complete.
What's a pulley? I need the wrench, which I know is down here. Oh, there's a sea urchin here.
Good thing we didn't pass up that purple sea urchin. It might come in handy.
Oh, it will.
Hey, it's another purple sea urchin.
Nick has to go do stuff. We're gonna pause. So how's everybody this morning? that's enough Twitter for today already. Mike's Pizza really wants me to get some pizza. Oh, God. I just saw...
Ray, we found a wrench!
I saw a tweet. And it was about new death penalty measure in Ohio, and it's just like this machine that twists your head off, and I'm like, I've had enough of Twitter. I just want to grill. Can we get some pizzas in the chat? Oh, we already got three.
Papa Sea Urchin over here, Luther. This diving helmet would be great for our trap. Here, Luther.
Snip ahoy, Captain. Get close.
I think everybody's just behind.
We need to get four more...
Oh, I don't have to deal with the jerk man. What do you have to say?
Ahoy, Captain Schnitzel. How's the submarine?
Going nowhere fast. But that's okay. It gives me time to sing my sea ditties. The exception to this rule I've never seen yet. If you jump in the ocean, you're bound to get wet. Hey, nanny, nanny, and a ha-cha-cha.
Hey, nanny, nanny, and a ha-cha-cha.
Hey, nani nani and a hot cha-cha, am I right?
That wheel will be perfect for a trap. Try this, Luther.
Whoa!
I already know how to get some of these, which is good.
We need three more things to make our ghost trap.
Three more things. Freddy Fish speed run. Freddy Fish speed run. Is this dude still over here? He's not. I can press the button.
Hi, Eddie.
Live on underwater. Bugs me the most. You wake up in the morning with soggy toast, and the frying pan never really gets that hot. I can't keep the lid on my cooking pot.
Eddie knows the real struggles. Eddie knows what's up. I'm definitely going to do a lot more Freddy Fish streams, but that's like once I buy the Freddy Fish Complete Pack.
My friends appear quite lumpy when my threats are lots of seeds. I'd surely be quite grateful if you could assist me. I drop them down a hole and they're nowhere to be found. I'm afraid without my glasses, I can't swim around. Hi, Casey. What happened?
I got so excited reading Scientific Aquarian magazine that my eyes bugged out and knocked the glasses clean off my face. I think I heard my glasses clatter down this hole. Oh, what will become of me without my glasses?
I'll get your glasses for you, Casey.
You're too big,
I'm
Freddy.
I'm not going to fit in that hole. Perhaps someone younger, smaller, greener.
Oh,
so creepy.
Why not?
We got it.
My God. Neat specs.
When Nick sees Freddy Fish and gets too excited and lose their glasses.
Repeating slingshot, complete with bullseye seeking, super sneaky turbo rocks, and racing stripes.
Would you just hold on to this for me, Freddy?
Sure thing, Luther.
Having a nice morning of fretted fishing. Alright. I think the ruins are over here, yeah. Oh, he's got a song too.
Well, my name is Tucker Turtle, and I'm here to say some of us were just born this way. I don't know why you love life you do, but that's okay. Somebody has to.
Huh? I don't know why you look the way you do, but that's okay, because somebody has to. Funny puzzle. Me when I sing.
That statue is holding the trident. Just what we need for our trap.
This game is so intuitive.
Hey, this statue is really attached to that trident, isn't it?
It's not that, Luther. The trident is being blocked by the ceiling. We can't...
Okay, when the trident's being blocked by the ceiling. Wait.
Yeah!
I don't even have to solve the puzzle.
Two more things.
Alright, I'll take it. Here's where the worm is. There's no worm today. We're already 3 out of 5. We're banging this out. Are you gonna tell me I'm ugly again? Ready for his song? My friend is having, like, flashbacks because I sent them a Snapchat of me playing this. What do you think the movie is? Oh, I don't know this movie. Oh, it's Hamlet! Yay, Hamlet!
The theater looks packed.
Everybody, shh. Can you believe it? of that.
That's the trophy I won for the 50 spelling bee. I was going to pick it up after school today.
Darn! The trophy case is locked.
There's a little note, though.
I wonder who we could get the combination from.
Hey, I think this fell off the back of the lock.
It says, to get the combination to this lock, show this card to Mr. Triplefin.
So, if we show this card to Mr. Triplefin, he'll give us the combination.
Luther, you're a genius.
I know.
But who's Mr. Triplefin? I'm gonna assume you're Mr. Triplefin.
Hi, kids. What can I do you for?
Hey, Ray! How's business?
You probably heard that I am now a collector of fine new and used trophies. And I'm trading one other specialty item. A Mockstock Middlebach Whopper Bopper. A very hot item, I might add.
Luther! That's one of the things we need to overcome.
My throat is marbled. Hey, how's it going? Now we're actually at 25.
Swell looking kids, I'll let you have it for one slightly used
after
trophy.
Somebody deactivated their account.
I think we could probably find a used trophy. We need to give this business card to Mr. Triplefin.
Who's Mr. Triplefin? Who's Mr. Triplefin? I don't know who that is. Guys, who's Mr. Triplefin? Somebody help. What gift does it play for the sub?
Gee, I don't even if I use that type of chip. Gee, I don't think I can jump.
Excuse me. Jasper moment.
Hooray! We made it to the other side!
Great! I'm so proud!
Ahoy, Luther! The urchin off the starboard bow!
Aye,
it's all coming together.
Got it, Captain!
Are you Triplefin? You are Triplefin.
What's this? Hey, you giving me the business?
Your business card, sir.
Well, so it is. You boys will be wanting the combination to the trophy case.
Excuse me, sir, but I'm not a boy. I'm a girl.
Hey, that's a coincidence.
Oh, nice.
So's Mrs. Triplefin.
Thanks for the combination, Mr. Triplefin.
Is Freddy Fish trans confirmed? Getting misgendered and being like, you're wrong! You know what? Freddie and Luther are trans solidarity.
Look, Luther, a purple sea urchin.
What do we think about this?
Here, Luther, why don't you try your slingshot?
Great idea. I've been waiting for the chance to test it.
Hello?
Got it! Good work, Luther!
Do we just get a new follower? Is that it? Is that it?
This looks like a fun game. Don't let him ring the bell. I sure like this game.
Oh, Oh, we're at 69. Thank you so much, Jason. Who would have thought that Freddy Fish would officially put us back at 69 followers? I just finished my tea 2 seconds ago. My back hurts so much. Not a fan of Jasper redeeming drink water seconds after I finish drinking my liquids. Hold on, I gotta grab it. Ugh. Oops. Freddy Fish, why do you smell? Please, you, Jasper. Are you satiated? Or do you want a recorder song to go with it? You know what? We can do both. Already, you are now. Alright. We've got all 5 sea urchins. We have the combination, which means we're gonna start over here. We're gonna open the lock.
I'll bet we can get this lock open now.
Three, four, four, one, two, three, four, boom.
This work.
Alright.
We're so good at this.
I remember how proud I was when I won this trophy.
Gee, it looks expensive. Looks like it's made out of gold.
No, Luther. The trophy isn't gold. Only the memories that go along with it.
Okay. I mean, yeah. I don't want to hear it.
Hi, Barnacle Bob. We're here to buy a pullet.
A pullet? Forgive me for looking a wee bit stricken, but you said you needed a small female chicken?
Luther, I think you meant to say pulley, not pullet.
Oops, silly me.
This one of those small female chickens?
And she's mighty nice. 5 sea urchins. That's my asking price.
Here's 1 sea urchin, Barnacle Bob.
Here's 2 sea urchins.
Here's 2 sea urchins, Barnacle Bob.
Here's 3 sea urchins,
Here's
Barnacle
3
Bob.
Here's 3 sea urchins, Barnacle Bob. Here's 4
sea
urchins,
Barnacle
Bob.
Here's
this
5.
This is the last sea urchin we have.
What's wrong?
Thanks a lot, Barnacle Bob.
paint.
Oh, thanks,
but
Papa Gino.
You're even expecting. Just keep up your interest in pulley collecting.
There's only one more thing we need to build. Hey, Barnacle Bob, tell us about that pulley.
The Flying Dutchman's captain found true love, you see, and had no need to sail no more, so he sold me this here pulley.
Thanks, Barnacle Bob. Is your song done? Wait. No. No, Barnacle Bob, please stop! Okay. I thought we were just gonna freeze right there. I thought that was it for Fred and Fish.
Yes, Squidfada, we know you never had a toy in your whole life, but...
But we can't get you any until the kids are out of the classroom. Well, the kids haven't left yet because of that Freddy Fish. Yes, Squidfada, no more excuses. We'll do what we gotta do.
Boss, just what do we gotta do, huh?
We gotta get rid of those kids!
Alright. Let's go! I think we beat a world record. I still need the thingamabobber jabba da gobber. You know, the thingamabobber gobber da chobber. Shout out!
If you guys don't stop nosing around the schoolhouse, the ghost will turn you into a couple of fish sticks.
I'm no jellyfish. You can't scare me.
However, you can scare me.
Well, don't say we didn't warn ya.
Luther, that didn't make any sense. I'm not Luther, Freddy. I'm no jellyfish. Yeah, no, of course you're not a jellyfish. But why would that have to do with you getting scared?
Ray, you won't believe this, but I just happen to have a slightly used trophy.
Nice quality. Kid, you just made the deal of the century.
Gee, Freddy, sorry you had to give up your spelling bee trophy. I
this
know
is gonna
how
have
much
no
that
use
trophy
other
meant
than
to you.
It's okay, Luther. I remember how special it was to win it, and that's what really matters. Let's go catch that goat.
Freddy Fish teaching children about sacrifice.
We're ready to make our trap, Luther. That's just about everything. Luther, can we use your toy as bait?
Well, okay.
Our trap is complete.
Hey, boss! Look! A toy! Let's grab it!
Now, Luther!
You two scare the poor little guppies and steal their toys.
The squid father told us to, cause he's never had any.
You should know that you can't just take things that belong to someone else.
You know, she just might have a point there, boss.
Okay, you can give back the toy.
The squid father doesn't need the toys as much as the guppies.
Here, give this to the squid father. He should have at least one toy.
Come on, Luther. Let's take these toys back to the guppies.
Not all heroes wear capes. Some
look,
are
look,
Luther.
Look, what we found!
The guppy toys!
Hip hip hooray! We solved the mystery, Mrs. Croker!
There wasn't really a ghost haunting the school. It was just those sharks pretending to be a ghost.
Congratulations! You saved the school!
We did it! Give me your toys. Give them to me. You're right, I saved the school. You know what, Jasper? Speed run. I did a speed run. At least it didn't take me the hour like it did the other day. Hello? Are we still here? What do we want to do now? Hi, Bush Bush. Should I? Should I? Do we? Should I buy another Freddy Fish game? All right. Is this a lap? Oh, wait, hold on. I'm gonna end stream for a second. Stay tuned.